Margaret bought the house in 2013 for $2.4 million, thinking she had a double garage with rear access, as was advertised by real estate agent Big and Scott.
The brochure didn't have anything about a fence on it, and the first thing you